walking up to one of my favorite little shops in Nashville. It's called Two Old Hippies. A lot of the tourists come to look at the little knickknacks and Nashville t-shirts that they have. In my humble opinion, I'd say it's one of the most Nashville stores in Nashville. Right across the street is my favorite grocery store, Turnip Truck. I turn up there on the reg. So I'll take y'all in to Two Old Hippies.
This place is called Biscuit Love. It's one of the few places in Nashville that people literally wait in line for hours to get into. This, Hattie B's, the Pancake Pantry, it's ridiculous. I don't understand. And the wings I'm about to take you to. I just couldn't wait in this line. Wow. This is the Nashville wing mural. Literally, the line is normally all the way down this street. Apparently, everybody comes to Nashville to take a picture in front of their wings, but it's dead right now because hashtag Rona.
Right now, I'm standing inside of the One City Community. This is one of my favorite little hidden gems in Nashville. Not a lot of people know about it yet because it's still relatively new, but it's one of my favorites because it has my favorite vegan restaurant, Avo, like avocado, get it? You can watch people play volleyball when it's open. It has a cute little vegan ice cream shop called Coco's. It's just a good time, y'all. Vegan all the way. Been into a guitar shop until you have been in Groon Guitars. This place is amazing. Looks like they're working on a mural on the side of the building right now. That's George Groon. I've actually met him a few times before. He is the coolest guy I've ever met. He is so interesting. Hey, Martin. But seriously, I'm gonna take y'all inside. It's a George Groon sighting. That's him. Y'all, this place is the cutest. I gotta take y'all upstairs. Right now I'm standing on top of the new Graduate Hotel in Nashville. It is the cutest place on the face of the stinking earth. Oh, what's up, Dolly? Y'all have to come here if you visit Nashville, for real. It is amazing. I'm walking. I'm just walking.